Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Let's continue the fun, shall we? Now that we've got you eating healthy, laughing a little bit in 2017, it's time to turn your attention to your wardrobe. Welcome, fashion designer Diane Lindston, to the studio. It's good to have you here. You look beautiful in your purple.
Thank you, so do you.
I love it. Yeah, we're bright today, aren't
we?
Yes. So how did you get into fashion designing?
I always knew I wanted to be a fashion designer at the age of 14. I took my career to getting my degree at Virginia Mardi College of Fashion Design right here in Lakewood, Ohio.
Oh, wow.
And it just
took off ever since.
Took off ever since, yes.
So we're about to see some amazing pieces here that how does this work for you? You design this and you have someone else can help you create the pieces then?
Well, actually, it just comes out of my mind. I just put it to paper and I just created myself.
I love it. Let's look at Alicia. She's our first model here. And man, does this outfit make you stand out in a crowd? It's black too, but yet she still stands out.
Yes, yes.
Well, all that
pieces.
Well, her personality goes along with that.
Yes,
too. Let me tell you.
Yes. So all the pieces you're going to see are denim. I'm very well known for my denim, and that's actually a denim piece that Alicia has on. It's called like an iridescent denim, and it's just my, you know, one of a kind, my signature. And
that's a great addition to like just a plain black suit.
Yes.
Spice it up a bit.
Yes.
And I love that detail on the back.
Yes, yes. I am very known to be a little bit outlandish when
it
comes to design.
I like it. A little flashy.
Yes, yes, yes.
Well, she looks great. Okay, let's bring in our next lovely model here.
Thank you.
Look at that. I love the sparkle.
Thank you. Once again, denim. This is Rasia. And Rasia is wearing a two-piece denim set with the drawstring. And, just, we call them knickerknockers.
Knickerknockers.
Back in my day.
I love it. Those are awesome looking. I think they give a different, new, edgier look to that style of pant.
Mm-hmm.
Because we've seen that height before, and that length, I guess I should say, on a pant, but it takes it up a notch. And they look kind of casual, too, in a way, too. You could dress that down a little bit if you wanted to.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, and you can, you know, wear it to anywhere, dinner, to a special occasion. It's just one of those all-around type of outfits.
She looks great. Okay, I love that we have these. It's the whole suit look, and you can never have enough good suits, mm-hmm. I think, in your wardrobe that you can wear just about anywhere.
Yes.
Now, I like the detailing on this one.
Yes, well, those, once again, two-piece denim, those are pearls. Hanging on the jacket. This is Brandy, and it is a casual outfit, but when you wear NGU Designs, you gotta have some kind of spice, some kind of...
I like your way of thinking. You need to spice it up.
Spice it up, yes. Spice it up for 2017, yes.
Your pants are all so flattering on the ladies, and I feel like that they would go well on a lot of different mm-hmm. body types.
Yes, yes, yes. Now, my outfits, I cater to small sizes all the way to plus size, because I'm a plus size girl.
I love the look of this. Okay, now this last one. The capelets are in, they're always in, and I don't ever want them to leave, in my opinion, but man, did you do this one up.
Thank you. This is Sandra. Once again, we got them knickerknockers. Some people call them pedal pushers. And definitely the cape is definitely in for this season.
That looks great.
Thank you. Thank you very
much. I love that. So now when you say you get you just kind of imagine these things.
Mm-hmm.
So, and you just put the pen to the paper, the pencil to the paper, and you start designing?
Yes, I start designing. Well, you know, I have a manufacturing company in Cleveland, Ohio.
Wow.
So my, thank you.
So you're doing a lot of different looks. I mean, we see four here.
Mm-hmm.
And let's bring all of you girls in too again, if that's okay. Just four looks, though. I'm sure you have such a variety
of
people. How can they get a look of all the different things that you have?
Okay. Well, I have a studio that's on 36th and Payne Avenue. I share with my business partner, Lucise Roster and Ruby Winfield, so they can just come to the studio. They can come to the website, www.stylesofimaginations.com. And this is just a little teaser.
Just a teaser. That means you got to go and check out the website or go and visit her at the studio. Thank you so much for being here. Such a pleasure. Happy New Year to
you. Thank you. Same to you.
Ladies, thank you so much for being here.